Managed Director here at Demystifying RPC. Today, I want to go through a video of what actually happened in the roads, traffic conditioning, closed off roads, and things like that, because people don't know or don't seem to know what goes on. So, the reason why the roads closed right here is like, so, I see here, we are in a position here where we're taking cars off the road. So, here it's fairly simple, they just go to the other side, off one junction, on the next. That's good. So, pretty rare spawns, road closed signs. We have our VMS system, Ranger as well. So, the VMS is up there. We also have the ADR car sitting here as well. Looking forward for that. We also have TIL covering transport infrastructure Ireland, covering with their crash impact vehicle as well. So, we see another VMS saying, come on. The road, so quick when it comes to an accident, which is likely to be fatal or likely to cause serious injury, those goals and the fact that for instance, condition investigation. Normally, see a lot of patrol cars like this. So, first ones you see here are man unit. Man unit is there for CCTV, it's there for a lot of other things, including bathrooms and that. Any road at all. So you also have another road policing unit here, an unmarked road policing unit, and a couple of regular cars. So you have your different districts and that would be here. This encompasses quite a large district, so they would send multiple cars. You have the forensic collision unit here, so this is the DMR forensic collision unit. But also it's extremely specialist, so it's a very high course pass and that. Here you have three car collision, including two jeeps and a motorcyclist. It's critical in the hospital, so obviously this means it's likely to be fatal or serious injury. So this goes. It does take quite a bit of time. No doubt about that. You see the pods, camera set up here for that. CTO go through all the camera photographs and that. Alpha Sierra up there in a minute as well. And that, what you see here as well, there's a crossover aspect to this one. So you see another Rose Police unit closing off just one lane of this. If we have patients here, or if we had people who were either on scene still, we'd have tents up in this whole road closed, but we have the unit is just closing off that area there. So as we're back to the scene, you see all that work there. Again, I'm not going to go into too much detail on this, but all the markers set out for investigation. That is a major reason why you see roads closed off. This takes time. Yes, convenience on you and your travel plans and all that. Not more inconvenience with working in the hospital. So, again, this is not targeted at anyone or any incident or anything like that. It's just to give you a little 2 or 3 minutes of understanding what happens at an FIC incident. We're going to do a couple more videos like this. If you'd like to see something else, if you'd like to see what else happens or more investigations or different things, just let us know in the comments below. Our support unit version as well. Again, you see some things that you don't normally see here either. So, ask questions below. If you'd like to see something, say below, like to join us on irishesrpc.com. Patrick and I.